Welcome everybody to Carole's Art Room. I'm going to do a bloom today with some bright colors. Just pouring my house paint down. All right, so I've got to get some little sticks. For one more, I've got some Cad Orange by Amsterdam. I believe this is Amsterdam. Yep. I don't know why this is so thick. So thick, so thick. I just made them up. I'll just add a couple of drops of water. All right, I'm gonna do orange first. Some gold, Rust-Oleum gold, metallic, soft gold it's called. I get this at Home Depot. Got some yellow green by Amsterdam. That's a nice consistency. That's what I like to see when it just flows nicely. My orange will probably be better tomorrow. It seems to get better as it sits. Then I've got a sap green by Winsor & Newton. Just thought I would try some greens. I don't use greens very often, so we'll see. And then I have a purple by Winsor & Newton Violet. Ooh. Oh, that's on a little crooked, but that's okay. I've got some air bubbles. Oh, I had a little stick here a minute ago. Where'd it go? Get this white on here before I lose any more paint off my sides. Oh, I Does my phone have to ring now? Sounds like my husband's outside, so I'll have to go to the message machine. All right, so I'm gonna blow this. Trying to keep my table clean. There we go. Look at that. That's beautiful. There's purple through. There's the green and the orange come through and the gold. Oh, jeez. It's going to be a pretty one. Just waiting for the center to go back level. It seems like the top color, which is the purple, the floetrol takes that color on. Or the cell maker, I mean, with the floetrol in it. So it looks pretty level now. I'll go this way first. I'll go this way. Next time I think I'll do a swipe, see how that comes out with my new floetrol, my Australian floetrol, which works great. Took over a month to get here, but it was worth waiting for. come on. All right, that should be good enough there. Okay. I don't know what happened with that color there. It's like the purple and the green, or they kind of mixed together there, made kind of a brown color. I wonder if I can tilt that off. If I do, then this is going to come off too. I'll go this way a bit. Come on, a little bit's coming off. Tilt too many of the cells off. There. It's awesome. Look at that, isn't that beautiful? What do you think? It's gorgeous, gorgeous. Look at the orange coming through the green. I don't know where the gold went. It's blended in with the orange, I think. I could try these same colors in a different order. They come out totally different. All right, well, thanks for coming by. I'll put the dried result at the end. Please subscribe to my channel. It really helps when you come back and watch and see what more I do. If you hit the bell, you'll get notifications for when I do more videos. Hit it twice, hit all. Okay? Well, have a great day, everybody. Bye-bye.